men. Raise the counterweight. Arm up and release the chain lock.
Stop that chain! Kill him if he gets in the way!
Release!
Attention, lads! The brave man tastes death once. Cowards, a thousand times over. Now we have already spilled barbarian blood. And we know they bleed as we do. Ready! On me! Move!
Keep it up!
Until our archers get here.
Legionaries! Form a line!
Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers, watch out! Archers! Yeah!
Come on, man!
Archers!
Use the barrels for cover!
Forward! To the wall!
Follow me. Come on.
Your father was a man of the people, Marius. It's an honor to serve his kin.
This way.
Up the stairs! Go! Capture the catapult. Aim it on the tower. Signal when you're ready. We'll hold the bastards back.
catapult! Stop him!
Commander Battalion!
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius, you have proved that you can lead. You have earned the respect of the men. So, take this helmet and put it on.
Legionaries, salute your new centurion!
Settle down, lads. Now,
you know what you can expect from these barbarians. They are a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail.
But they don't know what they are up against.
Rome is civilization. Rome is order! Rome is power! And out here, we are Rome!
Commander, King Oswald's barbarian army is advancing on York. General Commodus and the 6th cohort engage the enemy, but their fate is unknown.
Secure the remaining boats and get them unloaded. And prepare the men.
We march for York!
Our march north towards the rebel heartland was brutal. Progress was slowed by battle after bloody battle against these embittered tribes. Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these isles. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled.
Scouts have informed me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we don't stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods, the hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
But we're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir,
enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk.
Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well. A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudica.
Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.